Eisenhower told us, the future of this republic is in the hands of the American voter.
Make your voice be heard.
Yes, vote.
Make your voice be heard. It's the only way. Make your voice be heard.
Straight.